Vladimir Konstantinov of the Stanley Cup champion Detroit Red Wings is in serious condition after a one-car accident in suburban Birmingham.
We had a bad accident about a week after the 97 Cup game win, limousine accident, and, three people got really injured.
Here at William Beaumont and Royal Oak is where Vladimir Konstantinov and Sergei Manatsikhanov are listed in critical condition. Slava Fetisov is listed in fair condition.
Manatsikhanov, Konstantinov, these are two gentlemen that will never be the same again.
Vladimir Konstantinov, he was just coming into his prime. Probably would have been the candidate to win the Norris Trophy as the best defenseman in the league.
He was just such a warrior. He never gave you an inch. My brothers used to watch us play, and they said, you know, we used to hate that Konstantinov, but he's now our favorite player, you know, next to you.
It was something that the team wanted to rally, the team did rally around. Guys felt that they wanted to do it for Matsukhanov and for Vladdy, that we're going to win this cup for these guys.
The team kept his locker intact with his gear and had a small rock or a stone where it said believe. That gave us motivation to come out and have another strong year.
2 seconds, Detroit goes to the Stanley Cup Final!
He was able to come to a lot of the games in the finals. He came to the fourth game in Washington.
We weren't aware really until during the game that Vladdy was there. Actually, in the third period, the crowd, at one section, everyone was cheering.
A standing ovation for Konstantinov.
The Washington players, they wouldn't have liked him when they played against him, but they were all standing up and banging their sticks.
He was a big part of our motivation to win that cup back to back.
The Detroit Red Wings have won the Stanley Cup for the second year in a row.
It was just destiny for us to win that cup.
Chris Dreyfus said that we can't wait to hand the cup to Vladimir Konstantinov. That will make everything we work for worthwhile.
It was so bittersweet, it was so emotional. Just that smile, you know, he knew exactly what was going on. He knew exactly what was going on, that we were Stanley Cup champions again. And that's a moment that all of us will never forget.